So glad you're here. Shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
I think about turning this in now.
I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? Thank you. love how just seeing you brightens my day. Think what the USSA put us through. Even though she's an AI, Athena deserved that second chance. I just can't shake these nightmares. I just can't shake these nightmares.
Did you throw it? It was like a piece of paper. Yeah.
Just
why?
Shit, that looks like a leaf.
can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? Nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why? Thank you. just thinking about you.
day.
Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
Gotta keep your eyes peeled in this weather. Welcome back, new. Perfect time. Come on, break time's over.
What are we hauling today?
The usual. Food, water, various delicious secret family recipes that I'll take to the grave. You know, that sort of thing.
Let's hope no one is going to any graves today. Other than our enemy. Okay, gather round. Job is really simple, but also really dangerous. Ramen and their merchant. Today, the role of merchant will be played by none other than Rudy. Say hi, Rudy.
Rudy?
Protect the Brahmin at all costs, even at the sake of your own, or Rudy's, life. If we lose the Brahmin, we lose our pay. If you get lucky, you may spot some cargo that was lost on previous runs. We'll pay for that too. Let's head out.
What was that part about, even at the cost of Rudy's life? Did I hear that right?
Don't know what you're talking about, Rudy. Keep up.
Oh, good. You're here. We've got trouble. Blood Eagles. Lots of them.
Can't this ever be easy?
It sounded like they've already overrun the second checkpoint. They'll be on us any minute.
Okay, stay sharp. Everyone hold position.
Contact! We've got contact! Don't forget about the Brahmin. They'll be gunning for them.
Around today.
It's always kill or be killed with Blood Eagles. Can't even give him an inch.
Right. Well, let's get moving.
What are the other options?
That's right. You're pretty new to Blue Ridge, but no, not so much. Big Ben has its own special nightmare for us merchants.
Not much choice in the matter, though.
Believe it or not, it's the safest route to the most desirable spot.
Very true. There are things far more deadly than a gang of would-be bandits in those hills. Trust me on that one. Gate ahead. the cleanup to me. You just watch for ambushes.
We've got more incoming. Look alive!
Sneaky little eaglets have waiting for us.
Who goes there?
Doing okay. Making good time. Still breathing.
We're not out of the woods yet. We just killed one of their captains. They're gonna get a little vengeful.
Golly!
I could barely breathe through the blood caked up in my throat. But little by little, I found my footing again. I didn't. That life ended with this caravan route. Found something here that gave me a reason to stay.
Caps, right? Bet it was the caps.
Nah, but the caps don't hurt.
As good a time as any.
Agreed! Let's move out! Make for the exit!
I think we lost him. Thanks, guys. Happy to still be breathing.
Well done. We're in the clear. Let's head out there while we can.